I don't know what a hippie accent is, but like, do your best and just be like, good morning, Camp Kesem. Today's 70s day.
That's like 90s, like, Mean Girls kind of vibe there. That's totally not, that's not flowy enough to be hippie. Should we ask Pickles? Pickles looks pretty flowy today.
Good.
What's the theme though?
It's 90s. 70s today.
Why?
Hey Maple, can you explain Gaga Ball in 4 words?
Hard to stay in.
Ooh, good.
Oh, that was a really good one.
Good. Sir, explain Gaga Ball in 4 words.
Ball. Fun. Wait, fun.
I don't even know what else to say.
All right, that works. Give me 4 words that describe Gaga Ball.
Fun. Hard. Intense,
that was
and
insane. Luck. All right. B.O.B. Can you describe Gaga Ball using only 4 words?
Action, teaming, glory, and Gaga Ball.
That was 2 words.
I know.
Chicken Nuggets, what about you? Can you describe Gaga Ball using only 4 words?
It's annoying when you get out.
It's annoying when you get out. Hey, that was 6 words. Starvation Mountain Dew. Can you guys describe Gaga Ball to me using 4 words?
Really super fire.
Really?
Emotional?
It is dangerous.
Dangerous?
I don't know if that's 4. It is dangerous.
It is very dangerous.
It is very dangerous.
really super awesome exclamation point.
That exclamation point is 2 words?
Oh, wait, can I have that? Yeah, you look good.
Well, I mean, it could be.
Exclaimed.
All right, I'll take it. Hey, Ram, can you give me 4 words to describe Gaga Ball?
Survival of the fittest.
What?
I don't really talk about anything of like why I'm here at home, and like none of my friends like know what's going on, and even if they did, like talking to them wouldn't be helpful because they don't know what it's like. So coming here is really helpful because you get to like know that other people understand you. So like if you want to talk about it, you can, and they'll know what you're going through and they can help you in a way that will actually help you rather than like other people trying to help you and then don't really know what to say because they don't know what's going on. Mm-hmm.
Through the most difficult moments of my life, I've had camp people there right beside me, and it's not a one-time thing. It's like a support network that I know is always going to be there for me, anyone at camp, no matter when I ask them, are just going to be there to encourage me, to support me in the good moments and the bad moments.
It's just so much love and understanding.
It just feels like when you walk in, like the very first day you come, there's like a magical aroma in the air. You can like just be as crazy as you want here.
So if you could describe camp using only one word, what would it be?
Magic.
Incredible.
Magic.
Incredible.
Magical.
Supercalifragilisticexpialidocious.
Dang it, you stole mine.
I'll go with magical.
Yeah. Magical?
Yeah.
More than that.
Good night, Camp Kesem.
His voice is shot.